He has a record for theft and aggravated assault. According to the neighbors, he was kind of a loner. Stayed inside most of the time. They hardly ever saw him.
Wow, state he's in. Wasn't worth calling everybody out in the middle of the night. Could have waited till morning.
I'd say he's been there for a good 3 weeks. We'll know more when the coroner gets here. There's a kitchen knife over here. Probably the murder weapon.
Any sign of a break-in?
Nope. The landlord said the front door was locked from the inside. All the windows were boarded up. The killer must have gone out the back way.
What do we know about his android?
Not much. The neighbors confirmed he had one, but it wasn't here when we arrived. I gotta get some air. Make yourself at home. I'll be outside if you need me.
It's way too neat, no human rights like this. Chris, is this written in the victim's blood?
I would say so. We're taking samples for analysis.
Red ice. Seems our friend Carlos liked to party. Was locked from the inside. Killer must have gone out this way.
There are no footprints apart from Officer Collins' size 10 shoes.
Well, this happened weeks ago. Tracks could have faded.
No. This type of soil would retain a trace. Nobody's been out here for a long time. He was stabbed 28 times.
Yeah. Seems like the killer really had it in for him.
Figured out what happened.
Oh, yeah? Shoot, I'm all ears.
It all started in the kitchen.
There are obvious signs of a struggle. Question is, what exactly happened here?
I think the victim attacked the android with the bat.
lines up with the evidence. Go on.
The android stabbed the victim.
So the android was trying to defend itself, right? Okay, then what happened?
The victim fled to... the living room.
Tried to get away from the android. All right, that makes sense.
The android murdered the victim with the knife.
Okay. Your theory's not totally ridiculous, but it doesn't tell us where the android went.
It was damaged by the bat and lost some therium.
Lost some what?
Therium. You call it blue blood. It's the fluid that powers androids' biocomponents. It evaporates after a few hours and becomes invisible to the naked eye.
Oh, but I bet you can still see it, can't you?
Correct.
Yeah. What are you doing with that chair?
I'm going to check something.
I'm gonna check something.
I was just defending myself. He was gonna kill me. I'm begging you. Don't tell him.
Connor, what the fuck is going on up there?
It's here, Lieutenant!
Oh, shit. Chris!
Ben! Get your asses in here now! Come on!
Dinner is ready.
Yeah, I'm coming.
There wasn't much in the kitchen. I did what I could.
Stop moving around! For Christ's sake, you're making me nervous! What are you looking at? What's your fucking problem? Not the life you dreamed of, eh? Maybe you think this is easy. Maybe you think it's my fault we live in this fucking shithole. My fault your fucking mother took off! You should stop taking drugs, Todd. Sometimes you really scare me, Todd. Fucking bitch took off without a word. Fucking whore walked out on me for a fucking accountant! It's all your fault.
Daddy, no!
It's all your fucking fault! Come back here right now! Yes! It's all her fault. You stay there. Don't you dare fucking move, or I'll bust you worse than last time. I took off without a word.
Been happy. I could have found.
He's coming. He's gonna hurt me. Run! Get away, or he's gonna break you like last time.
Alice! Alice! Daddy's coming! You need to be taught a lesson.
To find something.
No, Kara! We'll fall!
It's the only way. Hurry, come on.
Thank you.